第二一题咧就话咧有两个 gas 啦 ，gas X 同 gas Y 咧就 react 变做 gas Z， 咁就 according to the following equation 啦。咁即系两 mol 嘅 X 加三 mol 嘅 Y 变做两 mol 嘅 Z。咁但系大家知道咧，即系阿胡加州 law 咧 ，volume of the gas 系 directly proportional to number mol 嘛。咁所以咧，喺条 balance equation 里边个 coefficient 系个 mol ratio 嚟噶嘛，亦即系等于 volume ratio 咯。咁即系两个 volume 嘅 X 加三个 volume 嘅 Y 就俾出两个 volume 嘅 set 啦。好啦，咁而家咧，我哋就玩个实验里边咧，有50 cm cube 嘅 X 咧，就 mix with 80 cm cube 嘅 Y。OK， 咁佢就问啦 ，What is the volume of the resultant gases mixture？ 好啦，咁首先第一样嘢，我哋要知道边个 limiting reactant 先啦。嗱，如果睇翻呢个 equation 嘅话咧，你两个 volume 嘅 X 即系50 cm cube react 晒嘅话，需要几多 Y 咧？系咪应该要50除以二乘翻三啊？咁即系75 cm cube 咯。好啦，咁但系而家有80 cm cube 嘅 Y， 咁佢咪 in excess 咯？好啦，咁所以咧 X react 完之后咧就冇晒啦。咁但系 Y 咧就剩翻5 cm cube 喺个 reacting mixture 里边。好啦，咁因为50 cm cube 嘅 X react 咧系会产生50 cm cube 嘅 set 啦。咁所以咧呢一个咧系会产生50 cm cube 嘅 set 咯。嗱，所以咧喺个 resultant gases mixture 里边咧就有两种嘅 gases。第一种咧就系个 product set， 第二个咧就系剩翻落嚟冇 react 晒嘅 Y 啦。嗱，咁所以夹埋咧就系55 cm cube 啦。所以答案就系 boy 咯。